I would check myself into a mental hospital today, but I have things to do.